Hi, Andrew here for tabletblog.de. I'm at the Pepcom event at CES in Las Vegas right now, and Lenovo just showed us the new Lenovo IdeaTab S2110, a new 10-inch tablet. Resolution is 1280x800, and we've got the 1.5 GHz dual-core Snapdragon processor inside, 1 GB RAM, and I guess a lot of storage options. Yeah, let's quickly go around the device. We've got a webcam on the top. Here on the side we've got a speakers, headset port, HDMI out. Here we have a micro SD card slot. On the bottom we've got some connectors for the docking station, a micro USB port, rocker switch for the volume, speaker again, and on the top only a power button. On the back we have a 5-megapixel camera, and let's go back here. That's Android 4.0 Ice Cream Sandwich. We've already seen this UI on top of a Lenovo tablet, the 7-inch one that you saw a couple of days ago. Yeah, that's Ice Cream Sandwich with this Lenovo UI. We've already seen this. Yeah, let's quickly confirm that in the settings. Android 4.0.1. Another nice thing about this Lenovo IdeaTab S2110 is this docking station. It reminds us of the ASUS E-Pad Transformer. And let's quickly go around the docking station. We've got an HDMI out, two full USB 2.0 ports. Here we have a full micro SD, SD card slot, not a micro SD card slot, full SD card slot. And nothing here, nothing on the back. And here we can put the tablet in. And then we have a small netbook like the ASUS E-Pad Transformer. Yeah, this is the Lenovo IdeaPad S2110 at the Pepcom event in Las Vegas.